We had five prayers and meaning each prayer of each religion almost. So we started with the Parsi prayer, which is a very short one, then the Christian, I guess, then the Hindu prayer, then the Muslim prayer, and the last was the Sikh prayer. Yeah, and then we sang the school song after that.
I have a positive vibe for everyone. It's like it is the connectivity to God in different forms, and to good over bad.
In college, we were taught about this concept called Vasudeva Kutumbakam, which means the world is my family, and it was second nature to me because that value was instilled in me through R.B.A, but it wasn't for my friends that time.
I just the most valued is that I didn't distinguish that, you know, this is a Hindu prayer or this is a Muslim prayer. Like that's what I learned. Like I just know that okay, this was just a prayer in maybe probably different languages, and that's it.
You know, irrespective of what you say, you are ultimately praying to the same God, and you don't need to have any differences as such, and it's really not about the language, it's about the emotion.
Because I'm working with children and being in different cultures, I noticed that it's very easy for me to get along with people, but it isn't the same for a lot of children nowadays. And also some of my colleagues.
We didn't even realize the importance of that prayer, but as you grew up, you started understanding the words, and you started that respect for each religion came about. It was like, I think it's such a brilliant idea to say everyone's prayers.
So it was good that we were taught not to distinguish between, you know, one religion to another. You taught that everyone's the same.
So, of culture, learning to be with others and that kind of a thing. I mean, I can sing a Muslim prayer or a Christian prayer or a Sikh prayer, and anyone else can sing a Hindu prayer and whatever, vice versa. So it is a good inclusion kind of, coming together, just being with everyone kind of, good community feel, I guess.
So all of us sitting together under the chiku tree, praying in one loud voice, in all those various languages, in our own cultural languages.
It's RBA prayer system which has created this unknowing sense of inclusiveness in me. I have become a global citizen because of that.